PMEC is the Pacific Marine Energy Center. It's an umbrella organization that tries to unify all of the marine energy research, testing, and education going on at our partner campuses, University of Washington, Oregon State University, and University of Alaska Fairbanks.
PMEC does research, education, and testing around marine energy.
But I think we need to think of it in a much broader space. We see the huge importance of the social and the human dimensions of it, how this plays into how do we utilize our oceans responsibly in the future.
We have R&D that really cuts across technology, environment, and society. We try to study all three things simultaneously because we feel it's really important that even if you're an engineer, you should understand environment and society and vice versa.
PMEC is kind of right in the middle of it, and it's a pretty exciting time to be there because there's kind of this burgeoning of new activity in the ocean. Being able to find out what 3/4 of the Earth looks like that we don't really know anything about, I mean, that to me is exciting. This is an opportunity to really find out what makes an important part of the Earth tick.
PMEC came about as I think people began to understand and realize the vast power and resources that are in our oceans. Working in the ocean is difficult. Working in the ocean brings a whole new set of challenges and opportunities. One of the greatest sort of innovative leaps we need is ability to work in the ocean in a cheap, affordable manner. If we can start to break down that, if we can, with marine energy, start to break down the cost and the energy requirements to understand our oceans, that's a massive achievement.
If you start to think about what we don't do in the ocean today because of lack of power, marine energy is really the only way to basically solve that gap. It's exciting because marine energy, it has the potential to change how we interact with the ocean. You know, people in the oceanographic community might say, well, wave energy is nice, that's science fiction, and it's coming, you know, in the far future. We're doing it now.
If you don't get excited about this, I'm confused, because you work in the ocean, you create renewable energy, you get to work on disruptive technologies, you need to understand how it impacts so many other things. You have an application to focus on that has the potential to be incredibly disruptive and needed on it.